Hello everybody, and welcome back once again to Mother Russia Bleeds, here on Video Games Ho. We're back to the source. So playing as Natasha, aka Russian Leona Heidern. Not really. Hey Natasha, it's been ages, spare smoke for an old pal. Instead of begging, tell me what went down here. Whole place is wrecked. Huh? Oh, that. That's ancient history. I guess you went on an extended vacation or whatever. Aha. Uh-huh. It's a gang of skinhead chicks. A whole bunch of them came, took over the area. And they started passing out Nekro. Oh no, that eats your flesh, I'm pretty sure. Haven't you tried to drive out the dealers, you know, take back the camp? Vlad's trying to start a revolution or some crap. He's been recruiting people for weeks now. You should be able to find him at the old train station. I'd tell him to fuck off. Guy gives me a nasty headache. I'm gonna look around for him. Thanks, bro. What is happening? Oh, man. This is what weed does to you. Apparently. Oh, shit. Not these images again. This thing is getting bigger. Side effects of the Nekro, I'm guessing. Oh. Oh, no. I gotta fight dogs now. Please, not the dogs! Oh, my God! I do the same thing to the dogs I do the people! Oh. Fuck you, bad dog! Oh, my goodness. Are you twitching because you have drugs in you, or because you're dead? No. Fuck you, dog. That's why I got slides. Oh, no. Oh, get off me. Bad boy. Stay down. One, two. One, two. Oh, whatever. Wait a minute. Oh, light pole. Cool. Or a telephone pole. I remember him. He wouldn't take shit from anybody. And they used him as an example. Jesus. Okay, ladies, shut your traps and listen up. We're definitely in Russia. Look at all the tracksuits. The Bratva wishes to congratulate you on a job well done in junk. You have the boss's permission to use the gym. We even planned a little shindig for you. You'll see we haven't been jerking you around. But be aware, some bitch is expected to show up soon. We want her alive, you hear? Run to her, bring her straight to us. Alright, at ease. Guess who's here, bitches? You the fucker squatting our camp, huh? Speak of the devil, he shall appear. Must be one of those fortune tellers or something. Think your crappy little goons can stop me? You and your lab dog are gonna answer all my questions, and more importantly, you're gonna go peddle that shit someplace else. You hear that? We got ourselves a gypsy comedian. Enough with the jokes, I'm about to teach you some respect. I'm gonna teach you what it's like to take a light pole upside the head. How's that sound? How's that sound? Come here. All of you. You dick. Oh. Ow. Okay. No, he's got the light pole. He's just a man moving up against me. Okay. Alright. Okay. Hey. Hey. Heal myself. Still have the heal. I could have taken a different drug, but I didn't. Alright. This is what we're doing. Get off me, you weirdo, with your pale-ass skin and your pants I'm not quite sure aren't your legs, actually. Oh, whoops. Give me your croc. In the middle of something. Oh, okay. Alright. You come here. I will tear your throat out. I'm tearing his throat out a lot, Jesus. You dead? Alright, good. Problem solved. Oh, I could have punched weapons out of here. Cool. I didn't know that. Need a golf club. Surf's up. Oh, wait. Could I, like, dash for it? Oh, I can. That's cool. Learning new stuff every day. Oh, whoops. I need Nekro. I'm breaking this line. Screw this. Gyps wait behind the line like everyone else. We're not open yet. Quit shrieking and open the fucking gate. Just a bossy type A. Listen, I ain't got time for this shit. Get back behind the line and wait for your fix with the rest of the junkies. Okay then, suppose I'll just have to make you leave. Knock knock. Oh. Here we go. Whose car is this? This is what happened when you find a stranger in the Alps. You goddamn... I'm gonna rip your head off and shit down your throat! You're welcome to try, you skinhead prick. Four, 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 four. Man, this chick's got a swing on her. It's so brutal every time, even though it's just basically the same animation. Ow. Okay. Man, I am very bad at this game. Coming low. Oh, this guy's got a gun. Take that. Give me this. Like my Glock. Brap, brap, brap. Oh, that's no fun. Nope. Give me this. Ugh, where's Half-Life 3? What is this guy? He's green. Give me that. Home run fight. Jesus. Home run fight. Oh, the old golden axe tactics coming in. Ow. Come on. Come on. Come on. I'm just getting my ass kicked. I'm just being, like, kind of stubborn, I guess, or I'm just dumb. Dumb would be the operating word. Anytime you fail, really. Man, that guy was jacked with this stuff. Take this aluminum bat. I would prefer a wooden one. It's nicer that way. Unlock new drugs after reaching wave 10 in an arena. I'll stick with the healing one for now. I wouldn't mind the one that gives you, like, lifesteal. Oh, Jesus. How'd you get in here? Fucking hell. Remember this place used to be peaceful. You're pretty cute. Oh my god, do you wanna shoot up some Nekro nearby? Just the two of us? I don't know what's more disgusting about you, the sores or the piss smell. What did you just say to me? I'll have you know I'm a marine sniper. Let's put it this way. You run along back to the other Nekro heads, or I'll kick the few teeth you have left. Did you just say to me I'm a marine sniper, you little bitch? Oh no. Oh no. I just got AIDS. Oh, shit. Come here. Why am I beating up crack whores now? Jesus. Party's over, fuckers! Okay, keep moving. Hey. Okay. Yeah, alright. Might die here. I gotta learn to play this game better. Get out of here. Okay, now this guy has crack on him. Give me your crack! I don't have time. Fuck. Ah, I shouldn't have got greedy. I tried to get it. My bad. My bad. Alright. Okay, I'm gonna skip that scene real quick. Alright, alright. Alright, I'm just putting myself in bad situations now. Getting myself caught in some hit and runs here. Die, die, die. Pick this barrel up. Wake up, asshole. Okay, I did a stupid thing. I should've just aggroed him one by one. Heal myself, I might as well. Take the safe route and just pull them out one by one. I'm not. Oh, cool. They have friendly fire on, too. So they, I think by me leaving it on, I ended up leaving it on for them, too. Or maybe it's just always on for them. I don't know. That seems interesting, though. I like that. Oh, Jesus. There's so many people. Haha, idiot. Oh, that's mean. Ow, okay. Getting beat up now. Alright. Here's what we do. I do not... Ugh, come on. Oh my god, I'm gonna beat up some bad games! One down. Alright. I just took that knife right to the face like an idiot. Okay. I'm not as good at beat 'em ups as I used to be. Two writhing bodies. I guess I didn't have to attack these people, I could have just left them alone. Aren't I a bad person now? Work on those combinations. Oh Jesus, that guy's got a fucking Kalashnikov. Get up shooting your own guys, idiot. Am I having... Ow. I'm getting toilet paper thrown at me. Molotovs and toilet paper. Let me in. It's Black Friday. Oh no. Oh my god. Grab the gun. Ow. Alright, hold on. Bop bop bop. Bop bop bop. Man, that guy took a gunshot and he got back up. Resilient dude here. Problem is, I'm very low on health. Good. Alright, it's fine. No, don't throw it away! It's useful! It's a gun! You shoot people with it. Have drugs on you, damn it. Let me take your blood. Home run. Home run! God. I love this game. Loving how brutal this game is. Oh, that guy's got a bar stool. I thought he had a sledgehammer at first. I was like, well, that guy just hit an invisible wall. Rude. Alright. I just gotta be mindful. Alright. Cool, these guys gave me ones. Guess the guys in the tracksuits do a lot of drugs. That's good. Alright, let's keep rolling. Let's keep rocking and rolling through this Mother Russia bleeds. Come here, and then go over there, and then I'll deal with you here. Deal with you on screen, so everybody can watch. Watch me make an example of you. Uh-oh. Oh, I thought Spetsnaz were coming in. I guess it was the Elite Crack Corps Brigade. Sit over there. Let me take these drugs. Hold on. Hold on. Stop it. Alright, alright, alright. Yes, take it directly from her foot. That's where all the drugs go when you take them, right? I'm not a weed expert. Oh, Jesus. A little rat wandered into my pool. Let me guess. You're a leader of this band of merry creeps. It's a talking rat. I think that's a new movie from the people that brought you Talking Cat. I'm all out of cheese. Don't test me. I got a few questions you're going to answer. You can take your questions and shove them. Camp was raided a few months back. Trucks full of riot police showed up out of nowhere. Dragged everybody off. You know anything about that? No, I don't, but I see why our arrival here went so smoothly. Blah, 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 blah. Ack, 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 ack. Quit screwing with me. You woke up some dirty-ass lab with crates of Nekro all over. Who's supplying you, huh? Where's this crap coming from? You're a pain in the ass. I'll tell you one thing. The middleman who gets me the Nekro is an old guy. It goes by the name of Mikhail. Mikhail. Wait, what? Mikhail? That's the guy that was doing us. That's a sweet sound. A little surprise I had planned for you. It took forever to get here, but it's well worth the wait. I'll show you for good, little rat. Oh, oh boy. Ow! Okay. I wanna be on this side of the equation. Ugh! They just comboed me midair. Alright, this guy is just slapping the shit out of me. And there's nothing I can do about it. Stop it, jerk. Maybe I gotta, like, bait out his attack. I'm not sure. Or just hit him into the thing. Oh yeah, that's what I gotta do. Ow! My fucking face. Alright. I want some of this. Ah! It's like... I just gotta hit him with running attacks, because walking into him is stupid. And he doesn't seem to have any dashing attacks. Oh, Jesus! He's got that forward straight like Balrog. Woo! When in doubt, EX forward and neutral. Oh! I'd like that ride, fatso. Hopefully Vlad's still at the train station. It's sharp. Achievement unlocked. Did I only die once? That's pretty impressive, I think. Pretty impressive. I did something right for once. Give me that total. 7k points. It's terrible. Underground concert. New arena. Big concert held up by Fixians in an abandoned building. Your ears are bleeding and the beer is flowing. Just watch out for broken glass. It's like every power. Like every party. You might be social, try to juggle with different weapons, but if you break the material, too bad for you. I did not know you could do that. To the capital slash a one-way trip. I think I'm just going to try to knock out two chapters every part. March 21st, 1986. Train station. Haha, so true. You're alive. So it's true, you're alive and well. Well, I can't read. I did go to public school, so. Alive, yeah. Not sure about the well parts. Good to see you, Vlad. We all thought you were dead. Then suddenly there's talk of riots in a government prison. People saying some woman broke out in full view of the guards. I wonder if it changes based on, like, how many people you have in your party. That'd be cool to find out. That's right, they locked us up like animals underneath that prison, in a lab that makes crack or something. I don't even know for how long. What all happened here? To make a long story short, you disappeared about a month ago, along with the other Roma who came to see you fight. Not long after, those dealers showed up. Got everyone using this new, messed up new drug. No doubt the same one you're talking about. Timing was just too perfect. Someone had to have orchestrated the whole thing. Capcom. Who? A gang? You kidding? To bankroll a lab under a public facility like that? You'd be bigger than some gang. This is Bratva, written all over it. Goddamn scum chewing up our country and spitting it out. They control the black market and they're in the politicians' pockets. No help coming from there. Mark my words, the wheels of the revolution are turning. They're turning because I'm here now. So I've heard. Planning a few riots? Question mark. For now, we're letting them think it's just a protest, but the masses will rise up with the glorious can of worms you opened at the jail. Look at these people, these families. They've been pushed too far, and they're on the edge. Crime's out of control. Mikhailo is trying to escape from the truth to keep you far from it, but it's time you join our struggle. Vlad, dot dot dot. All I want is to find the people responsible for this and make them pay. Yeah. Hey, we have the same enemies. Big shots in the Bratva and the state live in the same wealthy districts. They're the nation's sure enemy. We should join together and march on the capital. I'll come along, but once there, we go our separate ways. I'll fight my own battle the way I see fit, with my fists. Let's see if we make it that far. They'll try to break up the demonstration before it starts. In fact, here comes one of their goons now. Oh, these guys got clothes. Fancy clothes. Let's cut to the chase. You can't be out here. It's a public place. We're just waiting for the train. We're not doing anything illegal. Drop the attitude, Bolshevik. You won't be traveling nowhere today, so grab your shit and go home. You can never stifle our voices. We'll stay here and we'll get on that train. If I get shot in the face, then I have to lead the revolution, as always. Always has to be the hard way with you people. An old-fashioned ass-kicking should send you packing. Hey, shithead. Better go check on the camp you're occupying. Looks like your buddies had a little accident. Killed them all. And who are you? I was sent to circumcise you. Ooh. Somebody shut this whore up for me. You wish I was a whore. 1, 2, 3. Ow. Okay. No, I was doing so well. Wow, that combo. Holy shit. Alright. I'm tough, though. I'm tough. I pop my collar up. Sit down. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Just gotta focus. Oh, Jesus. I slid, and then I slide didn't go, and then I got my ass beat up. Or maybe I just fucked up the input. Jesus. Line up, everybody. God. Please. Stay over there. No, I'm in the middle of something. Damn it. How did I... Okay, I just gotta remember, I gotta dash off the bodies if I'm, like, beating someone up. Blocking A. That's for cowards. Be like your friends. Can't really block my knee in the groin, buddy. That guy's just seething mad. Ugh. Kung Fu. Kung Fu. Krav Maga. Or not. That's not it. Command Sambo. That's what I was thinking of. Command Sambo. The Russian martial art. This is just... This is Vale to Do, I'm pretty sure. Vale to Do. My favorite kind of style. Style where I just put you on the ground and punch your face until it's an unrecognizable mass of blood and pus and shit. Jesus. You're more impressive than I expected. You just murdered 20 people. Revolution needs those skills. You can't turn your back on it. I'll say it again, Vlad. I feel the same way, but you won't like my methods. I'm really just looking for payback. I admire that goal, Natasha. You'll join up one way or the other. Let's go. We can talk it over once we reach the capital. Tasha's the brash little sister of the group. She shows nothing but disdain for her foes before killing them. Bloodthirsty fire, she takes pleasure in crushing anyone in her way. Hell yeah. Oh, it's cool. We're gonna fight on a train now. All these angry Russian people. Oompa, loompa, doopa-dee-doo. Bamp, bamp, bamp. Ew. Oh, he's playing an accordion. Gross. In the gutter 13 years, shedding all these lonely tears. Mother Russia, she taunts me and she sneers, but we ain't gonna give in to our fears. You know what really grinds my gears? Is that you can't live off nothing but beers. Yeah, you can't get nutrition from beers. I need booze money, do I hear volunteers? I got your booze money right here, buddy. Oh shit, I skipped that on. Sorry, I can't help you. Fuck's sake, don't be such a tightwad. I don't have any cash on me, honest. Leave this bucktooth child and his mom alone. Maybe you ain't got money, but you're a looker. Why don't you ditch your kid and come bunk with us? We'll show you a good time. This crocodile stuff turns everybody into rapists, apparently. You were already assaulting us with that shitty-ass music. Moving on to physical attacks now. Look at you, miss, hick. Misplaying the hero. This isn't a movie or some crap. So you can shut your damn whore mouth. Shut the fuck up. Give me your money. You're gonna watch what you say next, you drunk fuck. Cause I'm a little on the edge. I'm crazy. Pack up your stuff and take a hike before things get nasty. Oh, he threw an accordion at me. Thank you. I will... Oh, what the hell? There's trouble, boys. Get the tear gas. Where did these guys come from? I walked right into that like a dumbass. Hey, I'm trying to help you, bud. There we go. Work together as a team. Oh no, we're still beating me up, huh? Nope. Ow, come on, guys. This is no way to treat a lady. Come on. That hit me? It'd be so nasty if you could gain health back from biting people's throats like that. Ugh. Is there a vampire drug I can use? I think there was one that gave it lifesteal. That's the one I wouldn't mind using, but... Let me in, conductor. I've always wanted to see a train wagon. I don't remember what the front of a train's called. I feel so stupid right now. Gonna need this back. Ah, the old rock, paper, scissors. Grab. Can't keep locking like this, man. That's not the honorable way. Gark. And if you block, I'll just bite your throat out. Jesus. Ah! Unleashed fury! This game is awesome. Holy shit, I'm enjoying this so much. Come here. Bite. Blanca, Blanca, Blanca bites. Okay. Yes, the shin. Still alive, bro? Where can I go? Okay, I can go. I can go. I can keep going. What's this? Weapon crates? Whatever's in here. Oh, fuck yeah. Yes. Yes. It would not be a hyper-violent game if you didn't have a chainsaw on it, am I right, guys? Ow. Okay. Hey! Hey! I'm trying to chainsaw and you're ruining it. Don't walk out, just walking in. Oh, Jesus. Alright. Sit over there for a bit. Violence. Wait, are they fighting each other? Are they still fighting each other? Oh, Jesus. Oh, more comes. Ugh. Come on, Luann. Used to be cool. Oh, it's like I'm Finn Balor. Oh, my chainsaw broke. My chainsaw broke. Okay. I gotta use this to my advantage. Hey. Buddy, stop that. Ground and pound, savagely beating on this dude while his friend watches. This guy's got a sweet mustache, though, that's for sure. Come here. You dapper gen, I gotta mess your face up. And that sweet mustache, too. Alright, give me this. Give me the sweet nectar I need from the glorious flower called human life. Okay, I thought my game crashed for a second. That would have been unfortunate. Gandhi? Oh, cool, cell phone. This is dispatch. Should we initiate a remote shutdown? Hello? Hello? Shit, shit, shit. They get hold of this walkie and we're screwed. Oh, cool. Nope. No, 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 you don't. No, you don't. Alright, fuck it. I'll just go berserker on this part. No. Oh, God. Okay, maybe I did this too early. Alright, punch three dudes at once. One, two, three, knee. Gotta knee him in the crotch when they're blocking. Keep him locked down, he can't call anybody. Give me that. Give me that. Shit. Why don't I just break it? That'd be the much quicker thing to do, I think. Give me the walkie! Paralyzing palm. That's my face whenever I remember Resident Evil 6. Oh no, he became a spooky, scary skeleton. What the fuck do you want from me? Get out of my head! Leave my brain alone! Blah. Sergey. Hey, you alright? You scared me half to death. This isn't the best time to be passing out either. True, we're in the middle of a violent fistfight. I have good news and bad news. Good news is we took control of the train. Radio silence. Having some trouble, or is the game not up to your speed? Go ahead and change the difficulty. I don't think I'm doing that bad. Okay. Ow. Snipers. Hey. Come on, man. I'm afraid that one's gonna shoot me in the back. That rifle can't just be for show, am I right? Damn, I had no drugs, I'm low. Got off the screen, I'm just like, oh no, I'm not getting shot by you, bud. You jerk. Crack whore, distract them, quick! No! You bitch. Ruin this for me. Watch some of this. Watch me. Beat this guy electric, slide over to him. Deal with you in a sec. Damn it. So, oh no. Oh no, Spetsnaz. They're coming, aren't they? Looks like I have Balrog's Rush Punch too. Come here! Stop moving so I can grab. Oh, Jesus, those guys throw grenades. It's like Rolento. Oh, man. Oh, no. Oh, my goodness. Grenade battle. This is a random game. Well, not really random. I'm enjoying this. What am I talking about? I keep saying that. I am enjoying this game a lot. Crack whore Luan from King of the Hill. Oh no. You stay over there, I'll be over here. Oh, get me out of here! Stop, you can't just throw grenades at a train. Ow! Hey! Man. Oh shit! There's stuff we gotta jump. That's interesting. Ugh! When the sign pops up. Alright, I'm liking this. They're adding some new challenge. I need this guy's drugs. I'm like a mosquito. Oh, Jesus! I'm like a really crappy bee. I'm a human bee. Thank God you're here, Mikhail. Otherwise, we would never get the stun. Oh, wait, no. Your name's Sergey. Why did I call you Mikhail? Can't believe you held out like that. Entire army will be ready. We've been waiting for us. We're gonna stop a train a few miles outside the city. Keep patrolling around here. They probably won't stop sending guys after us. Hang in there. We're gonna make it. Alright, you hang in there too. You hang in there too, buddy. We'll get this revolution going either way. I thought we were stopping this train. Thought we were stopping. Oh, these are women soldiers. Find some female commissars now. Mano y mano. Wait a minute. Need this. Stay the hell away from me. Oh, thank you. Ow! Hey! No thank you. Thought you were my friend. God, dude looks like a Japanese orc. Oh no! Okay. I'm an idiot. I could have avoided that very easily. Oh no. Tried to roll out of it, didn't work. Blow up! Oh god, they're just throwing these en masse. Get me out of here! Get off of me, please. Pepper spray, come on. What are we? What are we? Human. Punch, 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 punch. Get off! Alright. Alright, alright, alright. We're doing fine here. We gotta be coming close. Man, you're gonna block, I'll just kill you like this. I think I keep throwing corpses off screen, so I'm not getting any drugs for it. Now she's smart. She don't waste her ammo. This guy's got good discipline. Thank you. Stop. Please stand still so I can beat you up. Ow. Come on, man. Man, these are some tough soldiers. Jesus. No! Trying to use your friend's body for something here. Yes, thank you. Thank you, crack whore. I'm afraid now you must die. You thought we were friends, and you attacked me. Now I have no drugs, probably going into what's a boss battle. Getting close to the city now. Vlad should really stop the train and get everyone off. It's Vlad. I got his name wrong 3 times, because I'm just that smart. Chaos father figure, blah 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 blah. We read that one already. Let's go. This level's pretty long. Alright, hobos. The weakest enemy. Okay, alright. Alright, hobos, you have fun with that. Just gotta wait him out. Hey, a crazy person. Is that a Viking? This hobo's got good movement. The only problem with letting the train kill them all is I'm basically missing out on the opportunity to harvest them for drugs. And the train briefly blocks my vision. God damn it. Hey, get off me! Oh, this is bad. Okay. I should honestly be trying to use as best I can to my own. I'm gonna die. I'm dead. So fucking dead. Came in rage. This is unfortunate for me. Alright, that was bad. Let's do that again. Try that again. Yeah, have fun with that. Mr. Train. Ha ha ha. You're dead, son. I messed that up. That was sad. Oh my god, come on. Push kick. Hey! Gotta, like, time it right. That's what I gotta do. Or just keep doing push kicks. Because I'm assuming, I'm working under that assumption, that the train kidding me will kill me in one shot. Ow. Okay. Oh my god, there's so many people. Oh man, there's a lot of people at me. Okay, I can't do it. Fuck. Alright. Well-timed. This part's kicking my ass, Jesus. Hopefully that's the end. Train stopped coming, too. Very fortunate for me. Jeez. That part kicked my ass. Uh-oh. Somebody grab a fly swatter. Hehe. Cute. But you're the pest here. Watch out, he's got night vision oh no, this is gonna be a fight in the dark, isn't it? Try throwing these flash grenades at him. How about you throw them, buddy? How childish. Since you know about rebellious kitties, I'll have to give you a good thrashing and put you to bed. Yeah, that was bad. God, I'm trying to take out his backup. Sergey! Vlad, give me the grenades! I need these. Ow. Oh, I know what I gotta do. Oh, I just killed myself. Whoops. Whoopsie diddle. My bad. At least I don't- I just have to fight him now. Okay, okay, okay. Damn it. Maybe I should just huck it at him. Ow! That- She ruined my grenade! She ruined my grenade. You gotta give me more! Keep feeding me grenades, please! Hit him. Damn, it's off. Whatever, I just beat him up anyway. Take that, you jerk. Grenades! Give me grenades! Not for a second, I just kicked Vlad. Come here. Fuck you. Wow, that did not affect him at all. Okay, getting beat up now. Not fun. Alright. Say, that's gonna hit him or not? I'm not sure. He's kinda off the track there. Oh, oh fuck. Throw me a spear! Can't you see I need help? Throw me a spear! Okay. Ugh! Damn it. Okay. Alright. Hold on. I got this. Hold on to that for me. Splattered onto the pavement. I did it, Vlad. I did it. Holy shit, we got him! Well then, this is where we part ways. You literally saved the revolution. I don't know how to thank you. Bowing down usually is a good way. How about telling me how to track down the Bratva? The Bratwursts. The Bratzies. There's a private club down now. Neon lights and two big statues out front. You can't miss it. It's apparently owned by the Bratva's top brass. Rumors throwing some really weird parties. Oh boy, sacrifice and orgies maybe? Well then, when I crash the little party, I guarantee it'll be a night to remember. Don't play around. Those guys are dangerous, not to mention twisted. I don't know what you'll find there, but prepare for the worst. And remember to meet us in the main square afterwards. It's where the revolution begins. We have a lot of work to do yet. Oh boy. Good luck, comrade. Time to dance. Let's see you dance, sucker. You got nothing on me. Alright, that was a little troublesome on my end. Roof of the train. Nothing beats an old-fashioned train roof deathmatch. Hair blowing in the wind amidst a luxurious vista. Like I said, I'm going to try to do two levels apart, and that was two levels, so, hey, thank you so much for watching if you are. I am awfully grateful if you watch my videos. Like and subscribe if you're enjoying them. I will see y'all in the next video. Goodbye.